actually a list of what's called the Dirty Dozen. They come out with each year that measures the different pesticide residues in different organic foods and non-organic foods. So they list them in order of the most pesticide residues to the least. So I would probably just pick the top four. So this year that's strawberries, spinach, nectarines, and apples. In regards to organic and non-organic though, both are healthy options. So the organic, it is usually a little pricier. If you can afford it and you want to avoid some of those pesticide residues, you can. However, they're not in harmful amounts. It's still safe to have the non-organic versions. And really, science shows when it comes to weight loss or preventing diseases, there's not really any difference or any nutritional difference between organic and non-organic. Really, what matters is just that you're eating the fruits and vegetables in general, organic or not.